Another fleet is coming out of hyperspace right on top of us. We are being overwhelmed.
This is Captain Nelson. We've been battling reinforcements.
Yes!
And lost many ships already. The Emperor's flagship is here. Together, we can defeat him and the Tidan fleet. I am placing Squadrons Kor and Jassaw under your command.
I think I'm gonna lose the mothership though.
Locked on target.
She's taking a lot of damage.
Receiving. Target acquired. Standing by.
Oh, come on, Tidan. Or come on, Captain Nelson. Save my ass here, buddy. God, it's in the red. Come on, guys. Yes, yes, that's it. Oh my God, I think we made it. It's running.
Target confirmed. Engaging. Standing by.
I think we're gonna survive.
Ready for orders. Awaiting assignment.
Come more reinforcements.
Receive it. Acknowledged.
Right. Press the fucking advantage. We need to get this over with.
Reporting for duty.
It looks like Elson's going for it too.
Reporting.
All right, Elson, let's do this. Let's fuck him up. Yeah. Guys are gonna get incorporated into the wall, I think.
Responding.
Can I build another support frigate? No. Can I build any more repair corvettes? 15. Let's do it!
Standing by. Wall formation confirmed. Receiving.
Overwhelm them with our power to repair. Alt G.
Acknowledged, ready for escort.
Alt G.
Entry confirmed. Guarding.
Okay. And how about we go ahead and
reporting for duty.
Send the carrier with this group.
Reporting for escort. Standing by. Waiting assignment.
Okay. Come on, Elson. Let's make this happen, bro. I'm too scared to pull my defensive forces away.
Acknowledged. New heading set. Responding.
Just stay with him. Oh boy. I hope we can get out of this. Set you guys to guard this.
Flight control engaged. Acknowledged.
stay with him.
Reporting.
Okay.
Reporting for duty. Destination locked in. Acknowledged. Receiving. New heading set. Standing by.
I don't even think I can use the salvies anymore.
Awaiting assignment. Ready for orders. Roger that. Making final run. Ready for orders. Awaiting orders.
Wall formation, please.
Banner to wall formation.
Carriers having a little trouble keeping up, looks like.
Reporting.
I'm having a little trouble keeping up with Elson. I'm hoping once we get into a fight here, I'll be able to keep up. Jeez.
Standing by.
He is outrunning me.
Green line confirmed. Reporting for escort.
Let's get the attack bombers up there to escort, I guess. I don't know what else to do. Still building repair corvettes? Yeah, looks like it. I can build one heavy cruiser, two destroyers. Look at this, do it.
Construction team Charlie assigned.
Let's build up all those interceptors. Since I lost so many of those, apparently. But no, we shouldn't do those there. Cancel batch. Cancel batch. 25 interceptors. 15 attack bombers on the carrier. Carrier will hold its fighters. Fleet is so small, Elson. I'm worried about you, man. You're running away from me here.
Acknowledged.
Shit. I'm really leery about sending my forces off. I feel like that's gonna get me killed.
Receiving.
How many more repair corvettes on the big ship? Oh, it's done. Okay. Then all repair corvettes right there.
Hang in there.
I'm gonna make damn sure I don't take any damage. Slow, bit of a long trip here. It's actually making this kind of difficult to keep interesting. Building, I guess.
Destroyer clear and under own power.
Destroyer's finished. Resource collector's coming back with another load of resources.
Awaiting assignment. Responding.
Let's go ahead and get you guys down here with the rest of the fleet.
Assignment received.
See if you can even get caught up. It's not looking like they're gonna backdoor me yet. Wall, please.
Establishing wall formation.
All right, we are out of our use. 15 fighters docked, okay. So it has a small complement right now.
Receiving.
You go ahead and keep following me.
Standing down for resurrect duty. Standing by.
Already chew through all those resources? I guess we did. Sheesh. Alright. We're getting close to where we're gonna find him. Damn, Elson's ship is fast. He's even outrunning his own ion frigates. Thing is ridiculous.
Ready for orders. Attack clearance received.
Go hit that bastard.
In. Ready for orders. Awaiting assignment. Acknowledged. Target acquired. Target confirmed. Reporting. Destination locked in.
Okay, this will give me a chance to get caught up at least.
Responding. Attack clearance received. Waiting and engaging. Acknowledged. Reporting. Attack clearance
Light
received.
Light up those fighters, guys. Light them up.
Intercept course punched in. Locked on target.
Oh shit.
We're in the red. Ready for orders. Target acquired. Engaging. Watch your six.
Be careful, Elson.
We're in the red. Fuel low. Attack clearance received.
Take out their support frigates.
Awaiting orders.
You. I don't know what to have you do, actually.
Reporting for duty. Attack clearance received. Waiting assignment.
Intercept course punched in. Standing by. Locked on target.
Just keep Elson covered.
Reporting for duty.
We got this.
Attack complete. Entering holding pattern. Destination confirmed.
Shit, there it is. There it is.
Receiving.
Launch all.
Ready for orders. Target acquired.
Just go right at him, guys. Go right at him.
Locked on target.
We got this.
Reporting.
There we go.
Attack clearance received.
Get him, Elson. Get him. What the hell are those interceptors? Kamikazing our people. That is crazy. Fuck this guy.
Target acquired.
Oh my god, look at that.
Doors punched in. Reporting for duty. Locked on target.
Okay, focus on the heavy cruiser. Missile destroyers.
Waiting assignment. Engaging.
Now take out the mothership.
Intercept
fighters.
Requesting fuel. Work permit is required. Awaiting assignment. Receive it. Solid proceeding with carrier. Running on vapor here.
Knowledge. Attack clearance received. Locked on target. Reporting.
Attack clearance received. Target destroyed. Entering. Awaiting assignment.
We got it. We won.
Fleet command back online. The Emperor is gone.
Elson's almost dead, but we won.
We have brought the Council. This war is over.
The Galactic Council recognized our claim to this world. The sacrifice of thousands has left a trail of destruction behind us, like a path across the galaxy to Higara, our homeworld. So much destruction, so many lives lost for this place. place of wonder to those who knew only the sands of Karak. Our colonists were released from their long sleep. All symbols of the old empire were destroyed. But the conflict will never be forgotten. A celebration marked the beginning of a new time. Fleet Command, Karen Sajet survived extraction from the mothership's core. She insisted that she would be the last person to disembark and set foot on the home world.
You know what I say? I say fuck the Titan. You guys saw what they did to our planet. Fuck them. I'm gonna kill them all. I don't care how many people had to die in that whole process. Fuck those bastards. They glassed a planet. And super fuck that guy at the end who was basically sending pilots out to Kamikaze and to Captain Elson. Talk about a sore loser.
Nothing can take us far enough in motion, far enough together, as the light shines so bright, bright enough to let us in. Nothing can bridge our soul's devotion, fast enough together, as the power proves you right, right enough to let you begin.
Yeah!
Truth is a simple place. Here for us all to see. Reach as it comes to you, as it comes to me. As I will always need you inside my heart. Peace is a word we teach, a place for us all to reach. Sing as it sings to you, as it sings to me. As I will always need you inside my heart.
I thought that was Yes. At first I was like, is that Rush? And then I was like, no, that's not Rush. It's the same kind of music that Rush does, but it's got this distinctly different feel to it. What the hell is it? And then it hit me. That's Yes. And from what I could tell, it looks like they wrote that song specifically for the game. So that's pretty cool. It's probably going to get my video... content ID matched. But that was already going to happen because of the choir music. Because previous video I had got matched for that. So what can you do? Got to put up the end, right? Well, anyway, that has been Homeworld. I hope you guys enjoyed this journey as much as I did, because I very much enjoyed visiting a game from my past like this that I had never finished, and finally powering through to the end of it. And that last mission, man. It was crazy, at least to start. Those first several waves that, like, that first wave, especially when they send like three groups at you at once, and then once those two waves arrived at once just before Elson shows up, those looked like they were gonna be the end of me, but somehow we got out of it. Anyway, that's Homeworld. So hopefully you guys will be watching when the next thing goes up, because of course now I need something to take the place of Homeworld in the rotation. I have a couple ideas, but I'm sure you'll all see what comes up next Sunday after the last part of this goes up, because I believe this will probably be a multi-part one here. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.